He's behind you.
For the last time, Bush, apologize for spanking my boy.
Never. You make him apologize for my memoirs.
You didn't tell me you destroyed his memoirs. Never!
Awful about your long march. George can be so stubborn when he thinks he's right.
Not her, too. There's so much alike.
Too bad they got off on the wrong foot. It's just like the Noriega thing. Now he and George are the best of friends.
Here's a little something we learned in CIA.
George, this is the last straw. You apologize to Homer right now.
But, Bar, we can't show any weakness in front of the Russians.
George.
Yes, dear.
No, it's not more not challenging this.
Okay. I'm sorry I spanked your boy, Homer.
Woo! In your face, Puss! Now apologize for the tax hike.